I love problem solving, and when I hear of an issue that needs to be debugged, my adrenaline goes up, and I really cannot stop thinking about it until I crack it. I still love to think about new problems, new architecture, new solutions. I grew up in Yugoslavia, and in third year of high school, I had to pick a career path. And the one that was the most appealing to me was the one that had many math classes. But in addition to that, it had programming classes. But the gotcha there was that we really didn't have any computers in our school. So everything was done on a piece of paper, an abstract mental exercise. I was really, really interested in that. So I would go home and come up with tasks that I could implement myself. So I would think about how to navigate through a maze or how to find an object in a maze. AMD fosters collaborative culture, and every person can have a great idea. I'm the most proud of working on Zen 1, which was developed at a very important time for AMD. It was developed by a very small, dedicated, and fantastic group of engineers. We really worked together. It would be walking to people's cubes and talking about ideas and drawing on whiteboards. We were able to evaluate pros and cons of every idea to pick the best candidate and to implement it. I've been at AMD for 27 years, and the work is still exciting. There is always something new. I still have a spark, and I still want to spend many years working at AMD.